Fancy overalls. It's quite an upgrade. Speaking of, have they mentioned when? Okay, how do I get through? Any idea when Rune Factory 5 is going to be out? I didn't mean to do that, but unlike others of our kind, we're peaceful. I'm sure King Truffle can help you. The forest has become a dangerous place. You're unequipped to fight monsters. Gauntma means goodbye. We say Matango to greet each other. Not leaving yet, I hope. Okay. This is Fung Castle, home of King Truffle. Searching King Truffle can help you. Oh wait, that was an item store back there. Okay, there's his upgrades. Oh, it's cheaper from a regular store. We're gonna stock up on a few of these. No, I didn't want to buy. Just in case King Truffle wants us to fight something. I want to make sure we're geared. King's inside. This man's told me all about you. I don't think anything's ready. But it's funny that you're following us around. Saw a white dragon. They're supposed to be extinct. Our ancestors once rode flying animals. White dragons. Basically, a white dragon was spotted yesterday in a cave to the north. Legend has it that a mana beast took on the fortress. Animals similar to mana beasts live in our world. Sometimes you see them flying through the woods. King Truffle is a splendid ruler. However, he's reckless. Here at last, the legendary knight. You don't think we have legends here like everywhere else? Riding a white dragon. and wielding the sword. They shall save the world. That's you guys, right? I knew it right away. Just yesterday, one of my people saw a white dragon fighting a huge snake. Use the first floor exit on the right for the cave. Palace? I know where it is, but first find the cave. Then I'll tell you how to reach the palace. Oh, and there's something upstairs for you. Good javelin orb. Nice. So yeah, let's upgrade that and then we can head in. It's not the one that she has equipped. We'll stay so we can get everything back up. Okay, let's go save this white dragon from a snake. Unless, let me make sure. Only took a second. That's what I thought. There was an exit down here. I was like, they wouldn't have moved him unless it was important. Crabs are the worst. Oh, Prim. My God, hit the shot. Yeah, it's really, really bad when, like, you'll hit what seems like it should be, it should register as a hit, and it doesn't. Nice, hit 19. Okay, I know how to get over there. Okay. There we go. Let's see if I can go downstairs without working Prim around. Yep, yeah, okay. Using your favorite item again, Nina. Okay, why did... Okay, whatever. No, because I don't want to use up her MP. See, and sometimes I hit like fives with a fully powered hit. It's so silly. I don't know how that didn't hit. Okay, there's two ways to go. We'll go left. How did these respawn? About ready to start just pushing through. Swear to God, if this is... Nope. Gnome's magic, okay. Candy. Okay, if it's where I think it is, I just can push through. Come on. Sprite's gonna get stuck there. Okay, it didn't do what I thought. Come on. Come on. I feel like fighting you guys. Fierce Sylphid, okay. Why isn't she casting? Why didn't you cast Air Blast? It's 531 to go. There we go. Woo. Sorry, these bosses are just like drain me of all my items. The dragon. This is the legendary white dragon? Its parents must have been beaten by that serpent. It won't make it if we leave it here. Way too big for us to carry. Let's ask Truffle.